Dog, give me voice. Dog, I'm a hand. Dog, give me voice. Dog, I'm a hand.
Take shelter!
The world is on fire, the baby is coming. The impossible child. Lynn said Jess was like her little sister. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. None of this is my fault.
Haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast? Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what? Stop it, get off.
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. I've taken care of my children. But yours, I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children. All of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Priest dies. You didn't have to do anything. You were a child. Nobody could expect anything of you. None of this is my fault.
Hey, Blake.
I'm over here.
Listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.